Losing partner in life can't be expressed in words. Several women around the world after losing her life partner face challenges and to long-term struggle for their basic needs, the right and even dignity. The pandemic has just worsened the situation during the past several months with a devastating human loss. And one that is likely leaving tens of thousands of women newly widowed at just the time when they are cut off from their usual socio-economic and family supports. Experience from past pandemics, for example, HIV or AIDS and Ebola, shows that widows are often denied inheritance rights, have their property grabbed after the death of a partner, and can face extreme stigma and discrimination as perceived carriers of the disease. In the context of lockdowns and economic closures, widows may not have access to bank accounts and pensions to pay for healthcare if they too became ill or to support themselves and their children. With lone mother families and single older women already particularly vulnerable to poverty, this is an area that needs urgent attention. International Widows Day is a United Nations ratified day of action to address the poverty and injustice faced by millions of widows and their dependents in many countries. Significance of International Widows Day. The significance of 23rd June is that it was on that day, 1954, that Srimati Pushpavati Lumpa, mother of the Lumpa Foundation's founder, Lord Lumpa, became a widow. One of the foundation's key goals is to highlight what it describes as an invisible calamity. A 2010 book, Invisible Forgotten Sufferers, The Plight of Widows Around the World, estimates that there are 245 million widows worldwide, 115 million of whom live in poverty and suffer from social stigmatization and economic deprivation purely because they have lost their husbands. Invisible Women, Invisible Problems is the theme for International Widows Day 2021. Partners are the ones who take others' rights as duties. They bear the mistakes and face the problems together. When the husband of a woman kicks off the bucket, she remains alone and her problems become invisible to the whole society. Among various ethnic groups, the widows are even deprived of their ritual privileges. This theme of Widows Day 2021 therefore urges us to identify those women and make their problems visible to the society.